Hey everyone, I'm Elie.
I'm Carol.
And welcome to the Couple Crib, and we're back with another reaction video.
And this time we're checking out more of Chakra Khan. Actually, it's a highly recommended song by you guys.
Yeah, it's the cover of Anyone by Demi Lovato.
Yeah, actually, we just listened to her song. We've never listened to her before.
Yeah.
And we're so excited to hear it, to see him performing on this song.
We heard her to get like the idea.
The idea, that's it. And actually last time we did Tennessee Whiskey and we were blown away by his vocals. So I'm really excited to check out.
I can't wait.
To see him, how he's gonna be performing on this song.
Yeah, I'm sure he will hit every note
really
without any problem. Without any problem.
Let's see.
Here we go.
Go Chakra Khan.
You're live, go.
Try to talk to my piano. I try to talk to my guitar. Talk to my imagination. Confide it into alcohol. I try to try some more. Don't secret still, my voice was sore. Tired of empty conversation, 'cause no one hears me anymore. 100 million stories and 100 million songs. I feel stupid when I sing. Nobody's listening to me. Nobody's listening.
Man, his voice, his raspy voice. How?
The warmth.
How?
The warmth.
The soulful song. It's already a sad song.
And emotion.
And he's already portraying it in the most beautiful and amazing way. I just want to continue listening to him.
Forever.
Forever.
Nobody's listening. Talk to shooting stars, but I always get it wrong. I feel stupid when I pray. Why am I praying anyway? If nobody's listening, anyone, please send me anyone. Lord, is there anyone? I need someone. Anyone, please send me anyone. Lord, is there anyone?
You know, he did not go for the high note.
Yeah.
But then he like altered it in his own way.
Yes.
He took it. So I feel like I'm hearing a different, the whole version.
Yes.
You know?
And I liked it even more than the original song actually.
Yeah, you can feel the emotion.
Yeah, he's just pouring out his heart, the emotions, the sadness, you know, in the song with a very low and raspy voice, but with a lot of emotions and sadness.
Yeah.
And
the way he portrayed everything, you know?
Yes.
The emotional part behind it.
I used to craft the words attention. I think I cried too many times. I just need some more affection. Anything to get me by. 100 million stories and 100 million songs. I feel stupid when I sing. Nobody's listening to me. Nobody's listening.
Wow.
I talk to shooting stars, but they always get it wrong. I feel stupid when I pray. Why the fuck am I praying anyway? If nobody's listening, anyone, please send me anyone. Lord, is there anyone? I need someone. Oh. Anyone, please send me anyone. Oh, Lord. than 100 million songs. I feel stupid when I sing. Nobody's listening to me. Nobody's listening.
Just blown away for a second time.
Incredible.
Oh.
Incredible.
An amazing musician.
What more can you add? The first one, he went low, but then he went all the way up. He hit the note, but with a tone, with an incredible tone.
Yes, I mean, it's a beautiful and sad song already, you know, and he's delivered it in the most amazing way possible. He did an emotional cover of the song, a beautiful rendition. I mean, it's so soulful, goosebumps all over. He's so talented, you know, and he communicated his feelings in a very lovely way. He didn't just do a cover song, you know, just to make us listen to his vocals. He took us away and just portrayed a very sad persona, just that, you know, that completes, you know, completes the lyrics of the video.
Yeah.
And you cannot stop listening to him.
No wonder why people love him that much.
Yes, he's so talented.
Yeah, you get the whole emotion from him.
Yes, Mantap, that's the word.
Yeah.
Wow, excellent performance by Chakra Khan. No doubt his vocals are so amazing. The technical things he does with his voice, but you know, his feelings were so deep in this one. And you can actually see it in the video.
I feel it.
In his voice, in his sadness all over his face. He's so talented and I love it. We love to hear new artists, you know, just to get to know other cultures, to stay connected with you guys.
And yeah, we love it. Yeah.
And if he has any song that's in the Indonesian language, we would love to hear it.
And we're gonna check Take Me to Church.
Yes, I think next time it's gonna be Take Me to Church.
Yeah.
We're so excited to check out more of his vocals.
You recommended it,
Yeah, so we're gonna be doing it, guys. And we thank you for your support. You've been amazing. And
make sure to comment, make sure to like the video.
Tell us what you think about it and stay tuned for more Chakra Khan songs. And we're gonna see you in the next one. So bye!